I was orphaned young, but old enough to remember it. I feel I've been reaching for a family all my life. Grantbridge is more than some silver boom. She's a place for me to build that family. For anyone who needs one. Wanderers, smugglers, and craftsmen alike.
If I can find your traitor, what will you do with them?
They will die by my hand. No pain. No public humiliation. A traitor or no, the bastard is also one of my closest people. My friend. My family. Only I will bear the burden of causing their death. It will not muddy the minds of any other. That is enough.
That's all.
Good luck, Eivor. Thank you for doing this.
You, Dane! Come closer.
What do you want?
You look to be a good fighter, but do you dare to face the greatest battle you will ever know?
Of what do you speak?
I speak of a terrible and monstrous incorporeal power whose name is feared across these lands. Fergal the Faceless. The most fearsome flighter in all of Grantbridgeshire.
Oh.
A flighter? Is that all?
Fergal the Faceless has silenced doubters before. Will you challenge him?
You are absurd.
You are right to be afraid. You may return to me, should you ever wish to face death by flighting. You return. Do you dare, traveler, face the terrible flighting wrath of Fergal the Faceless?
I will face the Faceless.
My God.
You are braver than most. Or perhaps more foolish. Come, I will give you a key. This key unlocks Fergal's lair, which you see now before you.
That is a house.
No, no. It is a den of nightmares. A pit of death from which few have ever escaped unharmed.
By words. Unharmed by words.
Go. Go now. And God be with you.
A new victim! What fool dares to challenge the might of Fergal the Faceless?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan? My next meal. Are you prepared to be eviscerated with words?
I think I will survive.
I am Fergal the Faceless, and I am clever and strong. But you're not! You're ugly and weak, and you're a big smelly coward! You're probably too scared to even face me, now that I think about it.
Sorry, have you started?
Yes, obviously. I said you're probably too scared to face me.
It's the weakest attempt I have yet heard to disgrace me.
Ah, you think you can win with rhyme, do you? Well, if you like to rhyme, listen this time. I'm very brave. My flighting is grave. I'm not a knave, and it's victory that I really crave. Your tongue is fat. You're a sprat. You whine like a little brat. And we are in a spat.
Says the flighter who hides in a hole like a rat.
Oh, you've made a terrible mistake. Be ready for my finishing blow. I am the best at flighting. I have got powerful skills. I'm strong as an ox and clever as a fox. I'm sharp as a dozen hawks. Let me show you my skills, and then you I shall kill dead with my skill.
While it's quaint that you think you can best me, I must say I don't think you will.
You... Just one moment. I need to think. Give me time.
Fergal the Faceless, or Fergal the Wordless?
No, you get ready. The killing blow is... It's coming. It's...
Fergal? Hello?
The side must be barred.
Hello and welcome.
I must take my leave. So long.
You there. Did you see anything strange around Grandbridge before the attack?
I didn't. I was in the longhouse drinking with Birna and her man all night. She can really put it away.
Blasted, cursed, horrible rats!
There you are. Head to the fields. Tat-tat! Fight your battle. cats are sacred beings. They help keep harmony. Your rat problem has been taken care of. Pray to Freya.
I never thought the meow of cats could soothe my soul. Take this key. In my house, I have some goods. Please help yourself.
Welcome to my kingdom, wandering lord. I seek an alliance, one to benefit us both. This is the island kingdom of Nurthex. I am King Ekwald himself, lord and protector of this verdant land. Please, I seek a
This is your kingdom, you say?
Indeed it is. Nurthex. And I am its first and reigning king, Ekwald. And as sovereign, I seek a keen ally to secure my strength.
Kingdom. This island here.
Yes, from shore to shore. My brothers and I came upon this unclaimed land some months ago, and found it suited to our ambitions. Sadly, my brothers were drowned in a terrible squall soon after, along with our riches. There was an arm ring among them. To you, I offer this arm ring in exchange for my loyalty. Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
A good arm ring can be as important as blood to the heart. If I find it, I will let you know.
Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
Thank you.
find gold Nothu, unworthy of a king.
I found your arm ring amidst the wreckage of your ship.
By all that is great, I cannot believe my eyes and ears. Now you are pledged to the Kingdom of Northex. That will show him.
Your past is dubious. I cannot trust a man who lost his brothers so easily and so suspiciously. What really happened?
Nothing! The arm ring is mine! Mine! This kingdom was to be one of the greatest in England. The ring shine has blinded you.
You're dead.
Now I blind you with blood, you sinner! You have broken a sacred alliance with the greatest of kingdoms.
Cast about this lad, my friend. Thank you.
should work.
Hold there, stranger.
You are a good friend to me.
Ergi scum!
All he knows.
We keep our wits about us.
Thanks, the gods favor you.
Something going on?
Ah, my friend, you have my thanks. Is there trouble?
Hey,
I cannot thank you enough, friend.
What's the big noise?
Who are you?
Gods be good to you, and thank you.
Take your last breath.
Et dixa ad eos rabscaius Andreas Dominus Noster, et cia ita est, quod est trebent occasini in asorium pabulum, the prebium.
God damn you!
Die!
for Christ!
What if Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck. Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me. Naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. And Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others, Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Leave no house unburnt. for licking Elderman Wickman's boots.
The smell of burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire.
Ah!
That was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Well met. Information? I have it. Do you need it? Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
All right.
Right. Let me show you something. On your map. I have nothing more to share for now.
am a god. Thoth Lyche shall eat fram.
Only me back wasn't knotted like a dying oak.
Cum magna voce latrari canis belli cubile exalsit. Sic faciam wimper felium et ambulato per iuga. Nan cum canibus adolibitque felini mendacium et humilis.
Oh, me apple cart hath fallen. These apples must be eaten. They're too juicy to be left to rot.
No, that...
You have lost your apples.
But I have. Oh, a devilish wind took me over, and I worry for them. But I've saved the finest and the juiciest. Oh, these apples explode in your mouth with the iridescent light of Jesus.
What makes them special? An apple is an apple, no?
Oh, I beg to differ, my friend. You see, every year we make the pilgrimage to the west. Hammer's farm.
Farmer Hammer to the west?
Yes, we call him the Hammer. And his apples are fine. Have this sweet iron tinge in them. My friends have already made it back. They are surely feasting already, but... I fell on some misfortune. My cart busted.
Please, send me an angel, my lord!
Itaque mutorumque Christi Fidelium explentes. Qui sinistra tristis terram atque.
Oh, eternal thanks for carrying the crate.
I would be happy to share in the bounty of these apples with you, once we meet up with your friend.
Oh, surely. We will share the Lord's work with you. The iron tinge, you will taste it. We all have...
Is that when you lack food for your guard?
Yes, we show our devotion, remove distraction. But now, we give in to the fruits of our creator's work. Sharing an apple with a friend is the most sublime experience. Oh.
It is nice to sometimes sit back and simply enjoy an apple.
Well, with our fortune always changing in life, it's important to enjoy simple pleasures. Oh, I am so excited for you to see my friend and eat apples with us. The act of walking, the pilgrimage we're going on. We will prostrate ourselves for Guthlac at the end of this glorious pilgrimage, drown in his reward. Here we are, our tiny sanctuary. Join in prayer for the apples, if you like. We bob.
Bob?
It is the only way to piously reap the reward of our Holy Father. Praise be to him.
And you've made a friend as well. Good to have you back.
Solum modo in paradisum. Pax eterna est una via ad emundationem propriae vitae eius terrenae terminales veluti, giro includi penitentiam et per peccatum enim.
Those are good apples.
won't be gentle if they spot me.
What's going on?
Come on, I've got the good stuff.
Yes. And you are my friend.
You've had enough, friend.
No! God curse you! What manner of uncivilized society are we living in? It's not very fair. No, it's not.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
good from where.
Why the force?
Slinking about in thickets, dog.
Hey, now!
Follow me to the casks.
You know where the happy juice is? They lead me to the promised ham.
Not much farther. Sorry, the ale is all gone.
Ah, where's my mead? Slithery, eely, snake things. This damn precinct reeks of empty barrels and sobriety.
Thank you.
Got it.
Caught alive. Use your cover.
Flickering away. There.
Oh, can't hold out much longer.
Stay awake.
Oh, look, damn it.
I need your eyes, my friend. Let's see you, old friend.
And I can say a fair and then.
Roga!
Queer and
shit.
Worse than rabid dogs.
Get theirs, eventually.
God help us all.
Guards here are vigilant.
The longer the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself.
That's not true.
You think what? There's a bit of life after someone long dead. No! The fumes in the body. Odors grow after a killing, so they have to escape by any means they can. Eivor, my muscle-banded friend! There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lice in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Zoma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Uppa, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken. Life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain. I just laughed it away. When Zoma took me in, she saw more than a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself. Useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
You seem to bring life and spirit to this clan. Does Soma feel the same?
If I knew what was going on in another person's head, I'd find life dreadful and dull. But Soma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Her own way. Just not in the way I'd like. Painful truths are easy to bear when you can laugh, you see. Delight in the face of suffering is an act of rebellion.
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galen and Leaf?
Oh, Leaf's got that raw animal pull. Every time I see him, I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable, but I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. And Galen, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look. My men will hang back and come running if things go sideways. Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye or bruise your head.
You'd lose your elbow before the bruises showed.
This area is off limits.
What's my lead? Thank you.
make more noise than Ragnarok's End, and these Saxons still don't see you.
Not everyone is so fox-eared as you.
More's the pity.
Justice awaits, coward!
One, two.
The Lord is my strength.
Through the grass.
Sound carries over snowdrifts. I learned young.
I practiced by sneaking in and out of bedroom windows every chance I had.
Vigilant.
That's all of them.
Side.
What do you see, Sunan? You fought very well, Vienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
I built the silo and manage our trade deals. All the barley would rot if you were still in charge.
Oh, don't spew. The barley in that silo was watered by my blood and sweat.
Yes, and you get your share of silver when I sell it.
But you keep most of it. Of the 1,000 you made last month, I got a measly 200.
I deserve the extra profit. I secured the sale and managed the tax. Endless hours of negotiating. You there, Dane. Who deserves more? The worker who makes the barley, or he who actually sells it?
The silver should be shared equally.
How am I to be encouraged to make all of these deals? My endless hustle? The paperwork? He couldn't sell his own eye.
The barley would never even exist without me. My barley is known across Mercia and Essex. Sebi's slush. My soul is in the mug.
Mistletoe
in your deck. Strained between these two brothers.
Right. The smearing of dung. You didn't wait for the hound to be chewing on his bone before you started, right?
All they do is squabble. I remember a time when the barley brought us joy. We praised it, smelled it, rubbed it against our bellies.
Aye, good farmer.
I don't know what to do. I have such anger in me.
Take a breath. Drink some ale and enjoy your hard work. No amount of silver is worth a broken friendship.
Impossible, I'm afraid. When my blood boils, the world must know.
In my home, there's only one way to settle this honorably. A home gang.
You're right. Bollocks to him. I'll pummel him. Give him a taste of a laborer's fist. Fucker!
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what. We have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
It's will a kiss and wolf and something. It's the swear
you. Come out and fight me!
You think I am stealing profits from you? You are stealing dignity from me. If I must raise my fists, I shall. Oh, I shall.
What have we become? Reduced to animals. What have we become? Reduced to animals. All they do is squabble. I remember a time when the barley brought us joy. We praised it, smelled it, rubbed it against our bellies.
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what. We have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
What have we become? Reduced to animals.
Thank you.
This priest blows as much air as a hailstorm. You cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Did you sail through a storm?
Eivor! A fine day for being out, no?
Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts praise for the Elderman and funnels tithes into Wickman's coffers. So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return to Soma. That will get Wickman steaming.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum. The Great Summer Army, the Saxons called us. When Guthrum left for Wessex, Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
What would you do if you were the Jarl of Granbridge?
I would run the city my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrum made Soma the steward of Granbridge. How did that feel?
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. She knows straight. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, to take on the burden and honor of running a city. But that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I'm her sworn man. No act of any gut will change that.
As a master shipbuilder, what does your work require?
Patience and love. I know each of our vessels as a parent knows their child. But building ships needs silver too. The hard wood, the tough fabrics, the expensive paints. The yellow I use, for instance, that must be imported. A high price for a happy color. I'm certain that's why someone stole my paint some weeks ago. Blasted thief.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's man.
Too right, too right. Wickman's whelp awaits his reward. My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You and I will find the priest.
Let's brace my hood here.
Straightforward approach. But for you, I'll try something new.
How kind. Keep your voice down.
Enough from!
try the offside lead.
Not be seen in this area.
We are at a steam and a strong. Hey, fellas, move over. We are at a steam and a strong. Help us, Trottle. Hey, fellas, move over. Hey, fellas.
Priest is in the church.
Look at this structure. The trees they must have hewn, the devices they must have used to lift stone. Solid work.
Are you in the midst of a conversion, Leaf? Shall I steal a small cross for you as well?
No, never. Can the craftsmen drool over other crafts?
Notion it is that Jesus is just another god.
And
not
from!
Gaspar! Fruga!
Eat this!
This priest's lies will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
need to cloak myself here.
Well struck. We made short work of Wickman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I'll see you back in Grandbridge.
Grandfather's wallop is like none other. All it takes is one.
His fist is a glorious basher of fools, full of great big scars and old dried blood. One day I'm gonna be as strong as Grand.
Oh, such a fine wallop it is.
Little ones, what is this wallop you speak of?
It's our grandfather, and be careful unless you want a walloping.
I am certain my might could clove his wallop.
Many cowards have said the same. He uses only one fist, one wallop, boom! Like a wolf, howling with its knuckles.
Well, this wallop has me curious.
Ha! Good. Destiny is coming to your plate. Grandfather? There's someone looking for a walloping!
Hello. Yes, I have overwhelmingly powerful strength, but it is not worth talking about.
If you are Drenga, we should tell stories of battle. Swill a cup of mead around the hearth, and share our wisdom.
You want some wisdom? Don't become a hero like I have. I'm cursed with this wallop.
These children have made me curious. Your calm demeanor even more so.
Oh, I beg you, there's no need for this to go where I feel you think it should.
You best depart unless you desire your face become a fist cave.
Children, stop saying such things. I do not want to use it.
I truly wish to see this wallop. I will break it with my humble fists.
Oh, neither of us will enjoy this, I'm afraid.
You're finished!
Oh, I'm tired.
Down you go.
Oh, I've never been bested before. I'm shocked, stunned. I never thought it possible. You have thwarted my wallop. You may have access to the treasure my wallop has sadly gifted me over the years. Various awards for bashing skulls. Oh, I feel liberated of my legacy. Now I can live the normal life that has forever eluded me. Thank the heavens!
Either send on to Angele and hit on him send on Maranfulto.
the treasure he promised. His wallop won him an ocean of riches. The children kept a collection of those he had walloped.
You'll get nothing out of me. Nothing.
Insects like not be crawling out of the mud.
I built Halvedain.
Calm yourself, Lochisbal.
To me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
Insects like you would not be crawling out of the mud.
Come on, I need a challenger.
Talk.
Something has happened.
Thank you.
Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wegman's captains caught him sniffing around Eurolyponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the Longhouse.
Little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grandbridge is the province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart. A heart that beats in a lad like this. Feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no! No, no! He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear!
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane halfwits! The lord will smite you from this land, all of you! May God have mercy on...
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
Eivor, what did Wigman's little man have to tell us?
Wigman is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely.
Hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack. But I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned?
Birna is in love with you. Unanswered love is a volcanic emotion.
Birna has always been unpredictable. But she's a warrior grown. She does not let her emotions guide her actions.
Birna was drinking in the Longhouse when the attack began. Others can attest to that.
Hardly the behavior of someone expecting an attack.
Birna used to be a smuggler, hardly an honorable life.
There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most.
Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now.
Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this.
Leif disagrees with how you run Grandbridge.
This city thrives under me, as a bustling port for his longships, for instance.
Leif told me his yellow paint had been stolen.
Yellow is a troublesome color to make. He was upset when his stores were stolen.
I found an empty barrel of yellow paint beside a longboat launch. Yellow paint was used to mark a boat the night of the attack.
An odd time for a fresh coat of paint. But that's his work, is it not?
Garland puts his visions above everything, to the point of fanaticism.
Visions are like clouds. Each person sees a different meaning in the shape, and Garland sees an important meaning.
Garland told me he was near death when you found him and saved his life.
Yes, people thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
I found a message meant for Saxon forces. It said not to attack any longship painted yellow.
There's no yellow on our longships beyond some small details. If there's a yellow longship in the fens, I want to know.
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Leave betrayed you.
Are you certain? This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
I have an iron st-
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigman's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Leaf. You have betrayed me, Leaf.
Soma, that's not true.
A grown man should have a better grasp of his jealousy. It must not drive him to madness and destruction. But with you, every one of our warriors, our slaughtered people, are dead because you could not be where I am now.
I have only ever served you, Soma. I would never betray my clan, my family. I am a man of honor.
And ambition. Wigman took you from us long before I ever raised my blade. Cleared a body. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wigman deserves death, but killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other. Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people. Yet she is unburdened now. Lighter. She is a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
Think you can swill with the best?
Thank you.
to Alfheimer. If I had my eyes...
Alfheimer, you say? Have you drunk Asea's concoction?
No. I am as blind as they come. However, the light elves guide me through this realm, and I sense it. The path is fraught with delight. Energies the light elves dropped. And at the end, the third paradise. Wind blew.
The wind blew? Higher than all the realms?
Higher than Valhalla itself. I used the magic balls of Muspel, lit by the light elves to guide me. We will see the wind blew together. Please, illuminate the path into Alfheimer. I sense the light elves. The luxury of their strong souls. Here they are.
Are you from here?
I hail from Zealand. Joined Guthrum on his march through the swamps. But losing my eyes, they left me behind.
Your family? Friends?
They are back in Zealand. But no need. I have the light elves whom love care for me now. We are close. So close. From here, a final leg to this journey. Yes, here. This is the path. Wind blue is across the Swan Road. I can see it. River Steed will be needed to cross. Attract any unwanted attention from the dark elves. Oh, how they haunt me.
They will attack on sight here.
There. That is Freyr's castle. Keeps court in there. Or did. Until the dark elves came.
Yes, Gullimi Bride! No! Go!
and have your wind blow now, in peace, Oldringer.
Ah, yes. The realm is safe. For now. Hail, Drenger.
Shouldn't be seen here. The hood should work.
Hey! Oh, God!
You're like a lame you!
That hoof slow!
Wits about us.
lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
Soma.
Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
What mischief have you been at?
He's hiding. At the summit of the hill, I can smell him.
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see.
Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Arms itch. Where is that rat? I am going to skin him alive on sight. I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
Hey, wait!
Ah!
Give up, you shit!
Thank you.
taste Wigmund's fear on the air. My fingers itch for his life, Eivor.
Patience. I'll attack when it's time.
Condemnabitur inconvenientes calciamenta sunt mihi. Bono autem ut Deos vult hoc esse. Haec patiar in nominis sui gloriam.
Mike et a eterne beate la willa but et witness. Yes.
monastery.
Pagan handed me Grantbridge on a plate, and you dirty churls lost it for me!
Stop flapping your mouth and die!
With me here! The Lord is my strength!